wear your bones around my neck! I'm hungry!
You okay? You all right?
About time you woke up. I was starting to think maybe they'd fried your brains or something. You got a headache, right? Don't worry. That'll get better. I don't know if it'll matter, but it'll get better.
They must really like you. At least they let me keep my clothes. Looks like they stripped you of everything.
Crazy, ain't it? I thought I'd seen some shit out there in the waste, but nothing like this. Not a whole lot of good news going around right now. If you're lucky, they'll leave you alone for a while. If not, well, then it's been nice chatting with you. Your guess is as good as mine. I can't understand what they're saying. I don't remember half of what they did to me. And that might be a good thing. I know we ain't the only ones. There's a whole bunch of us in here. They'll pluck folks out every now and then. Sometimes they bring them back, sometimes they don't. Either way, I ain't keen to find out what they're doing. I've been here for a little while, but haven't found a way to... Shit. You hear that? It's coming again. Get back against the wall now. Coming for us. We got to get out of here. I'm thinking maybe now you can understand it's a good idea to get the hell out of here? What, you've never seen a giant metal claw scoop somebody up and carry them off to who knows where? I don't know where they're taking him, and I'm not interested in staying here long enough to find out. We gotta get out of here, kid, now. Now you're talking. I can tell you, there ain't an easy way out of here. I've looked around, I can't find any panels, wires, circuits, nothing. I'm thinking they did us a favor, putting us together in here like this. And I say we use it to our advantage. And for the record, the name's Soma. Nice to meet you. Sidekick? Who the hell said anything about a sidekick? That's a shitty attitude, kid. Because unless you're willing to work with me, you're going a whole lot of no place. It's gonna take both of us to get out of this place. They want us alive for something. Who knows what? Point is, if it looks like one of us is gonna kill the other, so that's what we do. We throw a few punches, make it look real, it's worth a try. What's the worst that could happen? Nothing changes. Only we've got a few more bruises. I promise. All right, good boy. Now let's not get too rough here, okay? Gotta make it look good, but don't want to do any serious damage. All right, I'll hold back on you. Make sure you don't get too roughed up, okay? And you be ready. Soon as they come in to get us, you... Yeah, we're really fighting now, aren't we? Ow!
thing. What are we supposed to do with it?
But you have to shut that off to open the door here. Well, not really shut it off. More like blow it up. If you turn off the coolant, it'll get really hot and then explode. So be careful. Escaping? Do you want to see the rest of this place? I've seen a bunch. Great!
Oh, great! Well, so much for that idea. She suckered you good, huh?
See? I told you. There's wires and stuff inside the wall there. A while. There's all kinds of stuff in the walls. But I guess you're too big to see. Come on, we need to get to the big engine room so I can show you the rest of this place. I can help you. Oh, I've been here a while. A long while. Sometimes I can sneak out of my cell and go explore. I've seen a bunch of the ship. It's pretty neat. But they always... I don't have any. My mom and dad died a while ago, before I ended up here. Yeah, it was right after that. And then me and my sister, we got pulled up here. Except... Sure! We need to go to the big engine thing, and then from there we can go up to the top of the ship. That's where the guy in charge is. I've only seen him once or twice. I guess you'll probably have to kill him or something.
You're mine, sucker. Don't lose it, okay? We can get through. Do this.
More of them coming. I guess they're already looking for us. I can sneak past them in the fence, but you're too big to fit. We'll have to figure out how to get around. But I can help!
Thank you.
I'll stay here until it's safe, okay? Okay, I'll show you what I found. If you want to get out of here, I think it'll help. Come on, follow me. Aw, nuts. They turned it off! Last time I was here, I used this to get to the top of the ship. It's kind of like an elevator, only it doesn't just go up and down. Feels sort of tingly, too. They must be pretty angry that we're exploring. Oh, I know. Come on, I know another way up.
Thank you.
So, this is it. Pretty neat, huh? I've never had the courage to wake them up, but I think you're going to need to. The spaceman has a suit, and we need him to use it. Well, because he's got a spacesuit. Can't go out in space without one. And if we're going to escape, we need to go outside. If they turn out the elevator things, that's the only other way to go. So we need a suit. See? Simple. I've seen these all over. They put people in them, and the people go to sleep. They stay asleep for a really long time, too. Be careful if you touch them, though. They're really cold. I don't know. I've never talked to them. Sometimes I'd come and look at them and wonder why they're dressed like that. You see that one guy? He has this really neat suit on, like armor or something. And that other guy? He looks just like a cowboy. I saw pictures of cowboys in books. I never saw a real one, though. This is going to be so neat!